Meet Kim. Kim had to wear braces when she was a kid and is wondering if her own kids will also need braces. Like Kim, most people think that braces are unnecessary until all of a child's baby teeth have fallen out. The American Association of Orthodontics recommend that children see an orthodontist by age 7 because some issues are easier to correct when the child is still young. Most of the time, having crooked teeth or a malocclusion, bad bite, is caused by genetics. So Kim, who wore braces as a child, is right in watching for problems with her own kids. Common inherited orthodontic problems found in children are crooked teeth, crossbite, large overbites, underbites, and jaw growth issues. The best place to start is to bring your child in for an initial orthodontic exam. From there, the doctor can help you decide if your child needs any corrective orthodontic procedures, such as braces. There are a number of different solutions to orthodontic issues in children beyond braces. Remember to have your kids checked by your dentist or orthodontist by age 7 to best prevent any issues and keep those smiles happy.